Hey guys and girls, Anatoly's here, Golden Stream Media YouTube channel, and I will share with you so how it gonna be looks like and what is all about e-commerce in general and who can do that kind of business and what do you need for that. So this is the most common questions what people usually ask when they just decided to start or just thinking about the idea and have no exact understanding what is all about. So first of all, guys, Golden Stream Media is the ads management agency, which I have been created over 2 years ago. And now in the last year, we were expanded really dramatically with the results, with the client base. And we are focusing on the Facebook advertisement for Shopify store owners. So if you have a brand or you are dropshipping store, your potential client to be of our agency. So we're focusing on the Shopify stores, Facebook advertisements, and all of that, how to fulfill, how to manage customer service, how to manage the store, how to manage the ads. Basically, we have different level of the packages for different business owners, like ads management service only, where we're going to be testing products, finding the winner and scale the product for the client. Another package where we are managing the store, apps, and creating the store, optimizing the store, everything is included. And the highest VIP package is where we are doing everything for the client, including customer service and fulfillment, which is when you start scaling, it's huge headache, and we have a team for that to scale, fulfill, and take care of the customers. It's usually perfect package, VIP package for the people who are business owners focusing on some other businesses and plus in the same time decided to jump into dropshipping or move their business to e-commerce world and create the Shopify store for their items that they have stock and they wanna sell that out online, worldwide on local market. So basically, what is all about e-commerce? Let's start it from here. E-commerce is the internet commercial. So whatever you were selling on the local market in the past, yes, if you remember 90s, 80s, and any kind of, I mean, past years, business world was always all to sell personal, like on the personal meetings and just face-to-face. So with e-commerce, everything became possible to sell online and not just selling online. You are able to scale your business from simple phone and laptop, and you don't need to drive 100 kilometers to meet some potential client and trying to introduce your product and trying to sell him one piece of your product or sign the contract for, let's say, 100 pieces bulk order. No anymore. With e-commerce, you can really create your own Shopify store, which is online store, where person is just create the business manager on the Facebook, creating Shopify store, fill up his own products, or even easier with the dropshipping products, which I will explain to you what is all about dropshipping, and just start running advertising on the Facebook ads, on the business Facebook platform, and make the sales like that. Automation. Facebook knows all their users. And when you start running ads on the right way with the implementing right strategies, Facebook will find out the buyers for you and start converting sales to your Shopify store. And you start receiving money directly on your bank account without even going out from the office or from your home. Everything by using only laptop and mobile phone. That's it. So I will explain to you something more sweet about e-commerce. It is the drop shipping. I mean, e-commerce has several ways of the businesses. I mean, it could be, as I was saying, it could be your own inventory, it could be affiliate programs, it could be arbitrage and different ways of the running e-commerce business. But one of the most famous one, especially if you are just beginner, is the dropshipping. So what is the dropshipping? Dropshipping is really something which is thanks to Alibaba and Jack Ma, who created the Alibaba and AliExpress, we are able to take the items which is located in China. Yes, we are able to take them from websites like Alibaba or AliExpress and almost in two clicks transfer them to our Shopify store. I mean, we have full information provided on AliExpress. And because Shopify has a really thin cooperation with the dropshipping world, they have special apps like, for example, Overwall, where when you download that app to your Shopify store, which is completely for free, in two clicks you are able to move product from, let's say, Dog West from AliExpress to Shopify store. With the pictures, with the basic description which need to be remade, but still, like, there is all the basic information from one website is going to be transferring to your own website in few clicks. And then you just take the price of AliExpress, let's say $6 of the item, you make a 3x price to be able to be profitable at the end, and just sell it that, let's say, for $39 even, if item is $6, for $39 on your Shopify store, and running ads for this particular product page and getting sales. And everything what is going to be on the top of your product cost and advertising cost, it's going to be your profit. So this is all about the drop shipping. So you take the item from AliExpress, you edit that to Shopify store. After that, you take Facebook advertising or Google advertising, YouTube advertising, any platform which you prefer in social media, and start advertise to your Shopify store, to a product page of this particular product. And then when you get a sale, you're thinking, how I'm going to be ship the item for the client if someone purchased from me. So it's super easy. These kind of apps, like for example Overwall, are easily gonna be taking this order from your store, and you press the shipping, you press on the button ship to the client, and it will be redirected to AliExpress website, and you will be directly able in two clicks send the item from AliExpress to the client without any issues and any extra steps, which is means you don't hold the inventory, all the inventory is there in China. You just connect your store with AliExpress, and when you have an order, you send it that order to AliExpress in two clicks, and AliExpress is going to be shipping directly to the client without any kind of extra marketing from their side. They're gonna be shipped just order, just the item, let's say Dog West, they're gonna be shipping that to the end client. So you are just like a middleman between the inventory holders, between the suppliers, between the factory and the end user. You run the ads for the product, end user purchasing that, you getting the money. So let's say he purchased for $39, and you paying $6 to AliExpress to purchase this item from them, and they directly delivering to the end user your item. And the end user taking it, and that's all. And you can sell in any country of the world. This is the beauty of dropshipping. Dropshipping is one of the most famous started way to become an entrepreneur and start your own journey online, because you don't need to invest hundreds of thousands of dollars on the warehouses, inventories, and so on. You can start with couple of thousands only. Even someone starting with couple of hundreds, but I would never suggest to do that. You need at least, like, how much money do you need to start e-commerce, especially dropshipping? I would highly recommend you to have at least couple of thousands with you, because testing fast is taking time on the Facebook advertising, because not always the first product which you start running ads for is going to be delivering sales for you or become a winning product for you. What does it mean, winner? It means that you will find out the sweet spot of the Facebook advertising algorithm with your product page and with your particular product. If algorithm is going to be working perfectly with your site and with this particular product, you'll start getting sales. And if those sales are consistent, it means this product is a winner. And there is another steps which you will be starting implementing, and we will explain to you on the next videos step by step how you are able to scale that product through the advertising. And that's why I recommend you, like, for testing phase, it's always needed money. And like one product, usually you have to test around $100, which is usually it's $35 a day for 2 to 3 days. You need to run ads for this particular product and see if this product is going to be generating sales for you or no. If it's going to start generating sales for you, awesome. You have potential winner on the board and you will try to scale that. If you don't have a sales, you just turn off the ads and prepare another product and launch another ads for the second product and so on. This is called testing phase. So this is all about. Do you need education for that? Or do you need to go to university to get more knowledge before jumping in this kind of business? No way. This is gonna be the biggest mistakes ever for you to start learning marketing, e-commerce in university, spend hundreds of thousands of dollars on that, spend 5 years or even more of your life to learn what you can really study in less than 1 year in your own experience, in your own journey, just by start doing that. I mean, there is a lot of step-by-step guidance in internet, but in general, like if you will follow what we're gonna be sharing with you, you will see that everything is much then possible. There is a couple of strategies which is working super well for us for the Facebook advertisement, and we'll show you what kind of products you have to take attention on to just what kind of products are really having good trends and make sense to sell in particular time of the year. For example, it was in quarantine time, like everything related to the gym at home or everything for the home improvements, gardening. It was during the pandemic time in April and May, those products were selling the most and it was really awesome trend. Even humidifiers, it was super trendy item for that period of time. So different period of the year, different products, and you'll study that on our channel, how exactly it looks like and what kind of points you have to follow and to get really best results and become successful in e-commerce world. Okay, so it's about the e-commerce dropshipping, about the budget, as I said, at least couple of thousand dollars. You need just one thing at the moment. If you are brand new and you decide to jump into e-commerce, you need just to be able to invest around 4 to 5 hours a day at least in your business. You should not, one very important thing, you should not leave your job, any job you have. You should not leave your job until you start making money with e-commerce. Because yes, any kind of business in the world, you really need time to get that work and you need invest money on it. In this case, on the advertising, okay? And for that, you need really consistent cash flow coming in for your bank account, which is, it is your main work. So you're going to work, you make the money there in the evening, instead of watching Netflix or doing any kind of bullshit in internet, you are focusing 5 to 6 hours. It depends of the time. You're focusing as much as you can time on the learning or collaboration with the agencies like our on how to make your business working and how to scale your business after. And when you see that it's scalable and you start making money from that, then you can think about leaving your job. Because let's be honest, the e-commerce is really the stuff which is building a freedom for everyone. I've been a waiter over 4 years ago. And when my wife said to me that she's pregnant, I said that no way. I promised to myself, no way my son will come in this world in that kind of life position where I am right now. And something has changed on me and I start searching in the internet for different levels of income to find out how I can save as much as I can before babies came in the world. It's a long story. In next video, in some of the videos, I'll share with you full story. But the main point, I found out one book which was explaining exactly what I'm sharing with you right now, which is, it was guidance. What is all about Facebook ads, how to work with, how much budget does it need, and what kind of people can start that kind of business. And I found out that it could be done by anyone. You just need to invest your time, some money for the advertising, and find the right product. That's all. And then after the some fails, you will be really seeing great results. And maybe if you're also really lucky enough in the beginning from the first product which you test, which sometimes we had some of the clients that tested first or second product and it was a winner already. And the person in the first month already generated 10 or even $20,000 in the first month ever in e-commerce. So this is what I'm saying. This kind of business, it's something unbelievable and the biggest opportunities ever in our world. I'm really happy to share with you that in 2020 or 2021, it is the something which can deliver you flexibility. Because, for example, how I'm working usually now, I'm in the office, but sometimes I'm just taking my phone, taking my laptop, we're driving with my family somewhere to next to the sea on the nice view, and I'm working on my laptop next to the swimming pool. This is the way how I love to manage the business. Anytime I can go anywhere, I can enjoy time with the family, and I can do the business in any time from any place. This is all about e-commerce. And you know what is e-commerce and local business? I want to give you the clear example of the difference between the e-commerce business, especially dropshipping, and local business. Let's say you have a plan to open a local business like coffee shop. Yes? So, as I know, in my country, I'm actually, I used to live in Dubai for over 5 years, and recently I came back to my home country, which is Ukraine, and I found out if I want to open a simple coffee shop in my country, in Kyiv, which is like our main city in Ukraine, I need to invest over $100,000 just to rent the small space, to make the just renovation inside and the design how I want to. I get all the licenses and everything, and I need to invest on that over 100k, hire people, buy the furnitures, purchase the equipments for the kitchen, coffee machines, and so on, and spend on that like several thousands of dollars without even understanding would I return that money back or no. This is like something is really killing me. And after that, I have to stay 20 hours a day on this coffee shop for at least first year until I'll find out the manager, until I'll find out the person who will be able to recover me and let me focus on another ways of the business, and he will be manage the hospitality inside, you know, all the duties. Before I found that person, it's awesome, but from the beginning, you'll stay there for my first year at least, 20 hours a day, 7 days a week. You're gonna be really dying off there in that kind of place, four walls. You won't be able to leave it because suppliers are there, customers are there, some kind of accounting stuff is there, need to be counted. Hire the staff, firing the staff, and you're gonna be really like hoping that you will return your investments. But you know what is the rule of the local businesses? That usually companies, 90% of the companies closing in their first 5 years, and the rest 8% are closing in the first 10 years, and only 2% are staying over 10 years and building something huge. 90% of the five years, but more than half on the first year without returning their investments ever. Hundred thousands plus invested in United States. I know it's similar numbers similar amount you have to invest to open something small, and you don't know if it works for you or not. It is about a local business, but sweet and beauty part of the e-commerce, you need to invest only a couple of thousand on the advertising, on the product cost, even product cost you're only purchasing when someone buying from you. So you need to invest only a couple of thousands, invest a couple of months, up to half year, let's say, in the like different people has different scenario, find out how it works, and it will start generate, well, business will start working in automation and start generate money for you while you are sleeping. You know, it was the most awesome feeling when I was creating my first store. It was cat store, cat niche store. And I was saying my first winner was a t-shirt with the small pocket. And in this pocket was little kitty showing up from the pocket. And it's so sweet, so cute. And when you remove the pocket, this kitty is showing middle finger. This kitty is showing middle finger, and it's so hilarious and awesome and funny. My winning audience was ladies 45 plus from United States. They were really enjoyed the t-shirts, and all the comments under my advertising ads was really all about the awesome, cool, it's so funny, let's buy five of that because it's really well going to be funny to make a joke from our friends. And this is was super, super simple t-shirt. And when I was sleeping, I was waking up in the morning and I have seen sales in my phone. And it was like 5, 3, 7 sales at the beginning of my journey when I was sleeping. This is the beauty of e-commerce. You're making money when you are sleeping, okay? And you don't need that much investments. So that's why I think in our days, when you have that kind of possibilities to try the business, just jump in, try in. Like a couple of $1,000 you will invest. And if you don't like, what I learned from my side, if you don't like, you won't be succeeding on it. You won't, if you want to jump there only because of money, you won't be succeeding on it, because if any, the same as any kind of local businesses, if you don't like it, you will not let that work. But if you like it, it will start working for you. You will be like, do whatever it takes. And e-commerce, it's required a couple of thousand investments. And if you don't like, you're just moving on back to where you was. And money can be earned again, but time never. You at least will know that you tried. But who jumping in e-commerce, usually they are always trying to stay in e-commerce. Even if it's something doesn't work for them, they're looking for, if it's not Facebook ads, they're looking for the Google ads, the YouTube ads. They're testing out different things just to make sure that they're gonna be not losing these kind of opportunities. Because again, local business, you're gonna be stuck in four walls. You're gonna be investing hundreds of thousands, taking a loan. You're gonna be having huge pressure how to pay the bills. Or e-commerce, you're gonna be smoothly testing products, seeing what is working, what is not. When something starts working, you will start receiving return of investments super fast. This is another second beauty of e-commerce, that when you find a winning product, you return all your investments almost in 1 month. Yes, even if you spend 20,000, which is unbelievable, but if you even invest 20,000 and before that nothing was working for you and you find a winning product, in the first maximum 2 months, usually you return all your investments and start taking the profit on the top of that. This is the beauty of e-commerce: flexibility, freedom, and less investments. And the last one, high ROI, return of your investments. Think about that. This is really something which is you will be able to implement on your side. Just follow our YouTube channel, press the button subscribe, ask in the comments any kind of question. If you already in e-commerce or you just didn't understand something for what I said, just ask, we will provide you answers. Comment, subscribe, like our videos. Every week we will share with you the valuable information. This is for just introducing to the e-commerce world, and that's all. And I believe you, from all this comparing for local business and e-commerce business, there is no chances that you would not like to try. I mean, because in nowadays, I'm in this business already almost 4 years, and like, if someone would say to me something like that 4 years ago, I would maybe not believe. But I tried, I read the book about that, and I decided it's something which is I have to give a chance, especially this is Facebook. This is Facebook, which is huge, one of the biggest company in the world, which is what kind of problems could be there to try out. And thank you, Mark Zuckerberg, for all your insights for all of us, because you made so many millionaires and successful entrepreneurs for the last 10 years, since 2011, I believe Facebook advertisement is available. So thank you for Mark Zuckerberg. Thank you guys for watching us. This is just beginning. This is just introduction. On the top of that, you'll see so many videos where we're going to be sharing valuable information with you. And my team and I looking forward to hear from you, your feedback and any kind of questions in the comment. So subscribe, like, and speak soon.